This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere.
Well, this is a dangerous situation that goes far beyond defeating your opponent. This form of combat brings competitors irreparable harm. The goal should be just to make it out alive.
This could be big. Off the top. Oh, huge miss there.
Now trampling the opposition.
I cannot think of a structure as intimidating as the Hell in a Cell. How does a superstar get over the menacing cell?
I don't know if you can get over it, Cole. It's an evil structure with no easy way out. We've seen that superstars who thrive in the cell are the ones that embrace the carnage.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to tear down your opponent.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
I guess he thinks the one. Thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Sharp punch. Boom! He switches it back around. And he goes right through the cell.
He's done.
Finished.
Do you realize how much force that must have taken?
Good God. Ooh! Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Look, this is Hell in a Cell. The hurting has only just begun for him.
I can't tell if this is insanely stupid or smart.
Part of a mix of both.
And now he's making the ascent up the cell.
Why?
This is rather reckless of him. Wouldn't you say
this whole match is reckless?
But necessary.
He's made it.
Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Salida del Sol.
Turning the tables.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Just launched. Why in the world? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be harassed.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. As now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell.
Superhuman power.
Each attack is just flaunting the incredible power this competitor possesses.
Oh, the cell!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are fast approaching.
And this has got to be it!
One, two, kicking out in time.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
He avoids the damage.